you serious right now? My kite isn't working.
Hey, man.
Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. Oh, I can fly. I can fly. I believe I can fly. I can fly. I believe I can fly. I can fly. If I just spread my wings, I can fly. I can fly. I can fly.
What's up?
What are you doing right here?
It's National Kite Flying Day.
Yeah. Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Can I fly the kite with you?
Oh, for sure, bro. You know?
Alright.
I can fly.
Good morning, Kite.
I'm Sophie.
And I'm Rawan.
Today is Wednesday, February 8th.
And today we're celebrating National Kite Flying Day.
Kite flying? Are you kidding me?
Well, with the Santa Anas blowing strong, this is perfect kite flying weather. It's like spring has come early. I don't understand a problem.
It's just that kite flying has ups and downs. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's Ms. Carson with this week's Wellness Wednesday report.
Good morning, Heart. This is Ms. Carson with your Wellness Wednesday Mindfulness Moment. Today, I'd like to talk to you about conflict resolution. Do you ever get so mad at someone that you feel like you could just explode? Before you reach that level, here are five things that you can do to resolve conflict. Number one, take a deep breath. This will help your body calm down and center itself. Number two, remind yourself that conflict is normal and most conflicts are not an emergency. Number three, express your feelings through words, not actions. Try using I statements like, I feel upset when you call me names, instead of you made me feel bad when you did this. Speak to others with truth, honesty, and kindness. And you need to be prepared to compromise. And number five, and this one's the hardest, apologize if you made a mistake and try to do better next time. Remember, not every conflict will be solved in a few minutes, so this could take time. If you really feel you can't solve a conflict on your own, go to an adult to help solve the situation peacefully. Someone like Mrs. Theobaldi or an assistant principal or another trusted adult on campus. As always, be well, Heart. Now back to you in the studio.
Today, we have not one, but three AP lunch meetings. So pay attention and make sure you go to the right meeting.
Join us today at lunch in room F31. I'm holding an informational meeting for our sophomores who are interested in taking AP Language and Composition next year. AP Lang is a great class where you will learn how to analyze text and build good arguments and just generally be a good speaker and learn how to use language to your advantage.
Hi, Heart Juniors. I'm Mrs. Ross, and this is AP Gov. I'm holding an informational meeting today at lunch in E2. If you like debate and talking politics, then this is definitely the AP course for you. We run simulations, we hold discussions, and we have a lot of fun in this class. So whether you're looking at taking your first AP class, or you're trying to figure out how multiple different AP courses will fit into your senior year, this is a very manageable AP course, so stop by E2 today at the start of lunch and we'll talk about the class. I'll give you some info and make sure you tell your counselor that you want to take the class. Thanks. Bye.
Hey, Heart. Today we're going to be talking to Ms. Williams about AP World History.
Hi. So when's your AP World meeting going to be?
Hi, I'm Mr. Williams, and our AP informational meeting will be on Wednesday, February 8th.
Hey, can you tell us a little bit about the class?
Sure. It's a class that if you are ever curious about world history and how people came to be in this world, especially modern, then you should take this class. It's a college level class, so it's difficult, but it is rewarding. Just would encourage you to come by on the 8th at lunchtime in room K2 and find out all about it.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm Kaylee Tolentino, 40 Heart TV. Back to you in the studio.
Here's Heart ASB with some important information.
Hey Heart Seniors, Grad Night will be held on Friday, May 12th at Universal Studios.
Tickets will be $120 and go on sale this week in the ASB office. We can't wait to see you there.
And now, the news. Girls soccer playing the first round at CFSS Division II playoffs versus Oxnard, right here at Heart at 3 o'clock this afternoon.
Boys basketball compete in the first round CIFSS Division 3A playoff at Sher High School at 7 p.m. tonight.
Boys volleyball will be holding a tryout for any late additions and winter sport athletes. Please note, this tryout has been moved to Heart High's large gym and will be from 4 o'clock to 5 o'clock this afternoon. Questions? See Mr. Mueller in room F12 or email him at lmueller@heartdistrict.org.
The American Legion had selected two delegates from Heart to attend this year's California Boys and Girls State Summer Leadership and Citizen Program in Sacramento. Congratulations to our delegates, Lucia Ciobaldi and Nico DeCissa. We know you will do an outstanding job representing Heart.
CSF applications are due by 8:30 a.m. tomorrow morning to Mrs. Hughes in room C2 or in her mailbox in the main office. No late applications will be accepted.
Heart Lacrosse is having a fundraiser at The Habit in the Granary Square Mall on Thursday, February 9th from noon until 10 p.m. Show them this flyer right here and 20% off sales will be donated to Heart Lacrosse.
Are you looking for a job? The Flash Pass at Six Flags is looking for fun and outgoing individuals for the cashier and ride attendant position. They're having a hiring event on Friday, February 24th, and Saturday, February 25th. You can scan the QR code on this flyer to apply for the event. You must be at least 16 years old to apply.
Intramural volleyball open play begins on Thursday at lunch in the large gym. Anyone can join. The intramural volleyball tournament for teams that are signed up began on Monday, February 13th. Signups are still open until Tuesday, February 7th. Questions, see Mr. Mueller in room F12 or email him at lmueller@heartdistrict.org.
Hey Heart! ASB will be selling Valentine Grams February 9th through the 13th in the quad during both brunches. The price of the Valentine Grams will be $1 with red heart-shaped lollipop, $3 with a box of conversation hearts, and $5 with a teddy bear. ASB will be delivering Valentine Grams during second period on Valentine's Day. Make sure to buy your friends and that special someone a Valentine Gram to brighten their day.
ASB is hosting our annual Spring Blood Drive tomorrow morning from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the large gym. All donors must be at least 16 years old. And if you're under 18, you must get a consent form from the ASB office. All donors will receive either an In-N-Out gift card, Starbucks gift card, or a movie ticket. Make an appointment at ucedonors.com. Click Blood Drives and enter HTHS in the zip code or account box.
Students, come join FI and SCV in the quad tomorrow at lunch for a special Valentine treat. See you there.
Clubs!
FCA is meeting today at lunch in room S1. Come by for an inspirational message and some pizza. Everyone and anyone is welcome.
Want free editing experience? The Editing Club meets today at lunch in room F11. Join and become an expert editor.
The Heart Esports Club is meeting today at lunch in room C1. Come by to see what this club is all about.
The Heart for the Homeless Club will be meeting today at lunch in room F14. Please come by to learn about new volunteer opportunities and earn volunteer hours for NHS and CSF.
Domino Club meets today at lunch in room F33. Now it's time for today's
quote of the day.
Kites rise highest against the wind. Not with it. Winston Churchill.
Well, that's it for our show.
Have a great kite flying day.
And stay classy, Heart.
Tuppence for paper and strings. You can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight. With your fist holding tight to the string of your kite. Oh, let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go.